My dear Lorenz, what do I have to do? Try to explain that I love you.
Pretty good, right?
Oh, yeah. I didn't understand it before you said adieu. I hardly knew your value to me in my heart until it was said on you.
Skip a little.
But I should give you your space. I don't mean to start, but when I picture your face, I know you've stolen my heart. And it's a little rude. I mean, you should have asked me first. I would have let you. But instead, I'm unnerved to be the truest friend to you. That's true, could ever want to be. So my plan is just to love you.
Thank you.
The way that you've loved me.
Alright, and then it's
my dear Lorenz, I've gotten your letters from Philly to Chester and everything in between. If you'd seen what I'd seen, you'd know you were doing it right. You know you were fighting the fight the way you should be. You were born for aide-de-camp, and whoever has a doubt doesn't know the dignity you have within, so they can see themselves out. Now, my dear Lorenz, about my life.
That's exactly right.
I was hoping while you're in Carolina, you could find me a wife.
Yeah? Oh, yeah.
You know that my standards are high, but I have a feeling that you're just the guy who can understand that to win your man.
He knows the song well.
Satisfied. She's gotta be young and cute with lots of loot and from a good family tree. Kind and gentle, sentimental, knows how to listen to me. She's gotta be educated, 5-star rated, beautiful as hell. Not good but great, a total 18th century bombshell.
It gets back slower now.
I'm sure they'll ask how I look. A sketch should do the trick. And you know how to draw my eyes, my hair, the length of my nose.
It's a euphemism.
For sex.
That's right. My dear Lorenz.